He was enjoying his ice cream in the car when he spotted a dog peeking out of the car's window next to his. The dog was looking right through his soul, wanting some of his ice cream. He was so focused on trying not to drool that he even didn't blink once.